You know, it was heartbreaking. It's our home. And not just us. We're in a good situation, but there's other families, you know, and they're really going to hurt. Really going to hurt. And all the ranchers around, it's going to be devastating for our community for a short period of time. But we'll get over it. We'll get over it.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.